What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give it.
Well, all right.
Did you look at the overnights? Yeah, but that's not the guy. It's Wen Shen Chang, not Win Shen Chang. Yeah, bookmark Chang. Wait, no? No, no, that's the guy.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Hey, is Popstar around?
What would a nice-looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Popstar? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
But what?
I gotta get paid. In advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Who the hell are you?
Unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
But I love more.
Who the fuck is this?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun On Yi will take on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Peng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! I'm under arrest!
Stop!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar. But I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.